The year 1919 being the genesis of one of the first engineering colleges in Banaras Hindu University, the Department of Electrical Engineering commenced as the Department of Mechanical and Electrical Engineering. Till 1952, being a part of College of Technology, Techno, in Banaras Engineering College as the plinth of Mahamana's much larger dream. By the beginning of the year 1953, the department came to be known as the Department of Electrical Engineering. And after 1968, it was officially declared a part of ITBHU.
So being the oldest department, the students normally come up here to take up more specialized courses related to power side of the electrical engineering. Since we have electronics and electrical separated, therefore a specialized power engineering courses are more in offering, and you get a more specialized training over here for heavy currents. So in that way we have a better infrastructure than any of the institutes in the world, and one can see we have the largest lab in electrical engineering possibly.
The department provides a complete 4-year BTech program, a 2-year MTech program with 5-year BTech plus MTech integrated dual degree, which started off in the year 2006. PhD research is also a major program that builds the department to grow stronger.
Electrical is basically about the place where it involves more current and more voltage. So basically आपको उस current and voltage को control करना होगा. हम लोग एक startup पे काम कर रहे हैं, तो उसके बारे में कुछ technical inputs चाहिए, तो हम लोग professors को approach करते हैं. And frankly professors just think it is their duty to help us, and वो ऐसे help करते हैं without much asking about कि हाँ क्या हो रहा है, क्यों कर रहे हो ये. तो basically वो बहुत ही non-invasive हैं and बहुत अच्छे हैं, बहुत बहुत अच्छे हैं and बहुत professional हैं यहाँ पे.
The department allows the students to get the best out of their academic lives. Along with several other specializations provided by the institute, among which electrical machines and drives started in 1956, power systems started in 1964, control systems started in 1964, power electronics started in 1982, and interdisciplinary systems engineering started in 1982 are the options available to be selected by the masters and the PhD students.
Our department have many labs like control lab, network lab, simulation lab, high voltage lab, and these labs are full of instruments, and every student can use whenever he want and any instrument.
The life in the college is much different from other institutes because we get too much of resources, much better opportunities and exposure. If we wish to do something, we have the opportunities over here to do it. We have the resources and we get the required help from our professors, from senior students.
The students get a healthy college life with yearly annual fests, workshops and seminars organized in their department, along with a massive buttress for the future innovators.
Our alumni normally cater to the companies of related to core companies of electrical engineering as well as several software companies. And since we are the oldest department of the country, so we can say that we can find our people in almost all the large corporates or large companies of the world.